to my information channel. Today I'm going to talk about the teddy bear's picnic and about fairies. To begin with, the teddy bear's picnic. Bratton composed and personally copyrighted Teddy Bear's Picnic in 1907 and then assigned the copyright to M. Whitmark and Sons in New York, who published it later that year as a Teddy Bear's Picnic Cavalistic Two-Step. An Irish songwriter, Jimmy Kennedy, wrote the now familiar lyrics for it in 1932. After Bratton wrote the Teddy Bear's Picnic, many people felt that the composer pluralised portions of the melody. Music Affascinations pointed out in particular that the refrain echoed the theme from Robert Brown Hall's 1895 Death or Glory March. The first vocal version was recorded in 1932 by Henry Hall and his orchestra, with Val Rosing singing Kennedy's vocals. The song was sequentially recorded by Bing Crosby, the Nitty Gritty Dirty Band, and many more. Now moving on to about the fairies. A fairy is a type of mythical being or legendary creature in European folklore. A form of spirit, often described as metaphysical or supernatural or preternatural. According to Thomas Keatley, the word fairy describes from the Latin feta and is from the old French form describing enchantment. Other forms are the Latin feta and the prophetical fada. In the old French romance, fée was a woman skilled in magic and who knew the power and virtue of words and stones and of herbs. As you can see, fairies must be true and exist, as I got some footage as I hid behind a bush of some fairies, some flying and one sat on a stone as I in Buck Woods. So they must be true, but I leave that all up to you to decide. But as I have seen it from my own eyes, I do believe that fairies exist, not just down in the bottom of your garden. Thank you for watching my information channel. Please tune in again soon.